With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, your question is, find the constant term in expansion of square root x plus 1 upon 3x square to whole power 10. Okay students, see, I am going to write rth term, r plus 1th term, sorry. So this will be 10cr, okay, a square root x to the power r and 1 upon 3x square to the power 10 minus r. So what this will become? See, this will become 10cr and this is x to the power r upon 2. And here when we will separate 3 and x square with degree, this will become 1 upon 3 to the power 10 minus r, okay, into 1 upon x square to the power 10 minus r, okay. So this will become 10cr. And this is x to the power, okay, we'll write this 1 upon 3 to the power 10 minus r and this will be x to the power r by 2 minus this whole 2 into 10, 20 minus 2r, 20 minus 2r, okay. So this is r plus 1th term. If you want to make any term constant, so this degree of x should be 0. So you'll find r upon 2, I will multiply minus inside, so this will become minus 20 plus 2r is equals to 0. Now we can write this r upon 2 plus 2r is equals to 20. Now we'll multiply 2 in this whole equation. So we'll get r plus 4r is equals to 40. And from here we'll get r is equals to 8. So now I'm going to put r is equals to 8. So we'll get term number 9. Means 9th term will be constant term. And what will be that term? C. 10c8 into 1 upon 10 minus 8 will be 2, 3 square, that is 9. And this will be x to the power 0. And 10c8 will be 10 into 9 into 8 factorial upon 2 into 8 factorial into 1 upon 9. This 9 will get cancelled out, 8 factorial will get cancelled out. 2 will cancel 10 in 5 times. So constant term is 5 and the term number is 9. Okay students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.